I'm Frank Seppi with NPC News Online. I'm here with third place finisher at the Men's Physique Olympia, Jason Poston. Jason, you came in third, right? You had a lot of momentum coming into the show. I thought you looked phenomenal. What are your thoughts on your placing?
You know, I agree with the judges. With every show, I respect them. You know, they've studied and mastered this division, and so, you know, I respect that. You know, third placing. I saw these guys coming in. I knew it was going to be an incredible battle. You know, everyone said, oh, it's between Mark and Jason, or it's between Sadiq and Jeremy, or Sadiq and Jason. But you saw consistently the fans and the media, and everyone's starting to get an idea what this physique division is all about. And I think they got it right. I'll be the first to claim and say, you know, I wasn't my best. I don't know what happened. I'm going to get back and talk to my coach and review some video and my diet. But I was just a little flat, and I actually just ate a whole bunch of, what's it called, those sweet gummy bears. What are they called?
Sweet gummy bears.
Sour Patch Kids.
Sour Patch Kids.
Yeah, I know your kids eat them. I just ate a whole bunch of Sour Patch Kids, and I kind of popped at finals. So I think, looking back, I needed to add a little bit more quick sugars. So.
You know, that's a credit to this division. It's so tight between every competitor. There's, you know, that you have to be spot on everything. So you just signed a contract with Metrics now, right? You're a new Metrics athlete. Excited?
Yeah, I mean, that's, behind a lot of these shows is, you know, a lot of great things that comes from them. I mean, coming in this week, I signed an amazing contract with Metrics and the biggest, baddest supplement company in the world, you know, and so we're looking to do some really great things, a great street ambassador and a new face of Metrics Search, and honestly, that's been on my mind for weeks now, and I've been just so blessed and happy to be with Metrics. So,
well, congratulations with your contract with Metrics. Congratulations on your third place finish, and you know, next year, again, you'll be in the mix, I'm sure.
I will be back next year, and you know, you guys know how I do. I get bigger, badder, leaner, meaner every show. That's what life's all about, so I can't wait to get back to the gym already. Hopefully get up to the Bevs and do some videos here with Frank at Bev East Coast Mecca. I'll be back, baby.
All right, there you go. Jason Poston, NPC News Online.